Iguaçu National Park,
Portuguese pronunciation, Iguaçu,
is a national park in Paraná State, Brazil. It comprises a total area of 185,262.5 hectares, 457,794 acres, and a length of about 420 kilometers, 260 miles, 300 kilometers, 190 miles, of which are natural borders by bodies of water, and the Argentine and Brazilian sides together comprise around 260,000 hectares, 640,000 acres. Iguaçu National Park was created by Federal Decree nr. 1035 of January 10, 1939, and became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1986. The park is managed by Chico Mendes Institute for Biodiversity Conservation (ICMBio). The park shares with Iguaçu National Park in Argentina one of the world's largest waterfalls, extending over some 2,700 meters (8,900 feet). It is home to many rare and endangered species of flora and fauna, among them the giant otter and the giant anteater. The clouds of spray produced by the waterfall are conducive to the growth of lush vegetation.
History.
The Iguaçu National Park owes its name to the fact it includes an important area of the Iguaçu River, Portuguese, Rio Iguaçu. Approximately 50 square kilometers (19 square miles) of the length of the river makes up the Iguaçu Falls. It is the most important park of the Prata Basin and, since it is a haven to a significant genetic asset of animal and vegetal species, it was the first park in Brazil to receive a management plan. As foreseen by Rebucas, the park's basic goal is the preservation of the highly relevant ecologically and scenic natural ecosystems, thus enabling scientific research and the development of environmental education and interpretation activities, recreation in natural surroundings and the ecological tourism. The Iguaçu National Park is spectacular as well as pioneering. The first proposal for a Brazilian national park aimed at providing a pristine environment to
future generations,
just as
it had been created by God,
and endowed with
all possible preservation, from the beautiful to the sublime, from the picturesque to the awesome,
and
an unmatched flora,
located in the
magnificent Iguaçu waterfalls.
These were the words used by André Rebucas, an engineer, in his book,
Provinces of Paraná, Railways to Mato Grosso and Bolivia,
which started up the campaign aimed at preserving the Iguaçu Falls way back in 1876, when Yellowstone National Park, the first national park on the planet, was 4 years old. On November 17, 1986, during the UNESCO conference held in Paris, the Iguaçu National Park was listed as Natural Heritage of Humanity and is one of the largest forest preservation areas in South America.
Location.
In Brazil, the park has boundaries with the following municipalities: Foz do Iguaçu, Medianeira, Mitlandia, Ceva Azul, São Miguel do Iguaçu, Santa Teresina de Itaipu, Santa Teresa do Oeste, Capital Leonidas Mark, Capanema and Serenópolis. The park is located in the westernmost region of the state of Paraná, in the Iguaçu River Basin, 17 kilometers 11 miles from downtown Foz do Iguaçu. It borders Argentina, where the Iguaçu National Park, which was implemented in 1934, is located. The border between the two countries and their national parks is made by the Iguaçu River, whose source is near the Serra mountain range do Mar near Curitiba and runs for 18 kilometers 11 miles throughout the state of Paraná. The river estuary is located 18 kilometers downriver from the falls, where it flows into the Paraná River. This meeting of rivers forms the triple Brazil, Argentina and Paraguay border. Fishing regulations were published on 2 October 2008, covering conservation areas and their buffer zones in the Paraná River basin. They were the Morro do Diabo State Park, Rio do Pique State Park, Aguapé State Park, Mico Leão Preto Ecological Station, Ivanhema State Park, Ilha Grande National Park, Caiuá Ecological Station and Iguaçu National Park. The Santa Maria Ecological Corridor connects the Iguaçu National Park with the protected margins of Lake Itaipu, and via these margins with the Ilha Grande National Park. The park would be part of the proposed Trinational Biodiversity Corridor, which aims to provide forest connections between conservation units in Brazil, Paraguay and Argentina in the Upper Parana ecoregion.
Tourism.
The area of the park open for visitation and where the concession areas of Cataratas do Iguaçu S.A. are located, accounts for approximately 0.3% of the total area of the park. The most spectacular sightseeing of the park is the Iguaçu Falls, which form a 2,700 meters wide semicircle, while the water falls from a height of 72 meters 236 feet. The number of waterfalls ranges from 150 and 300 depending on the Iguaçu River flow. Besides the exuberant waterfalls, there are other attractions such as rich fauna, the Poco Preto, the Black Well, the Macuco Waterfall, the Visitors Center, the Santos Dumont statue, a homage paid by VASP, a defunct airline company, to the father of aviation, who lent all his prestige and efforts in turning the falls area into a national park. The park received 1,550,700 visitors 2014.
See also:
Iguaçu Falls, Wildlife of Brazil.